I'm gonna just call Professor Abdul Karim of Bangura to please step forward. Many of us do not really understand and know Abdul Karim Bangura. He is the epitome of ethno-religious mediation. Grew up as a Muslim, served mass in the Catholic Church, raised and supported by a Jewish community. No wonder Professor Abdul Karim has 5 PhDs. I'm struggling with one. So I want to use this opportunity on behalf of the ICERM family and the ICERM board members to give you this very certificate of appreciation for coming to honor our conference as our keynote speaker. Thank you very much, and God bless you.
Thank you.